for 7 with runners in scoring position. Here's the pitch. Swinging the ball, hammered high in the air, right field. Motter going back on it. It's over his head, and it's still sailing, and it is gone. Steve Selsky, an opposite field solo home run, and make it a 2-0 lead for the Wahoos.